Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Research student, academics and potential scholars can benefit from the best research methodology books because they offer a detailed reading of literature related to academic research papers. A person has to know about different research paradigms, methodologies, epistemological and ontological positions. You can get started with your research by reading these books. They'll teach you the research methodology and how to build a study plan. So first book is, Research Methodology, a step-by-step guide for beginners. How a textbook can help students succeed in methods courses and research projects has been reimagined, rebuilt, and completely revised in the fifth edition of bestseller Research Methodology. Simplification of research project conception and implementation for those who are inexperienced is included in the book. It uses clear explanations, DIY tasks and support for study skills to help students from research topics go through a written report at their own pace. Our second book is, Designing Research for Publication. Strategies for avoiding research-related problems are discussed in the book Designing Research for Publication. It is intended mainly to be for researchers who have only just begun their career and need a quick overview of the basic principles of research and publication, as well as academics wishing to support them. On third number, Applied Qualitative Research Design, a total quality framework approach, a framework for the design, management and analysis of credible and relevant qualitative research investigations is presented in this unique publication. For many of these areas, deep interviews, focus group discussions, ethnography, thematic analysis, case studies and narrative research are carried out with a view to demonstrating their strengths, limitations or applications. Chapters explain how to apply any method within the paradigm-neutral and flexible framework for total quality, which includes credibility, openness, transparency and usefulness. There is a wide range of issues covered, unlike other texts, such as concept validity, inter activity reliability, researcher bias and verification procedures. The book applies the TQF to creating, analyzing and evaluating quantitative for research design, qualitative, quantitative, and mixed methods approaches. This best-selling book pioneered a benchmarking of the study's design with qualitative, quantitative and mixed methodologies. In this book, John W. Cresswell introduces a philosophical perspective for each of these three approaches and examines the main features of research process, reviews literature, assesses theory's application to scholarly investigation as well as reflections on the importance of writing and ethical considerations in academic inquiry. 5. Qualitative Research, a guide to design and implementation. Qualitative research describes, designs, conducts and presents qualitative research studies. A combination of methodologies, action research, arts-based research, internet data sources, data analysis tools and narrative poetic analysis strategies are covered in this fourth volume. In many ways, the new part gives rise to qualitative research findings. It emphasizes the relevance of a theory framework for studying design and provides useful assistance through its accessible, jargon-free format. 6. The Research Methods Knowledge Base, 3rd edition. Quantitative and qualitative methodologies are covered in the updated 3rd edition of the Research Methods Knowledge Base. It is suitable for introductory comprehensive undergraduate or graduate courses in many fields. It simplifies difficult topics for students in its informal, conversational style. The knowledge base for research methods is aimed at practical and technical sampling, measurement, design and analysis problems as well as from the development of a research question by means of publication or final report. 7. Qualitative Inquiry and Research Design. Choosing among 5 approaches, John W. Cresswell's 3rd edition of his best-selling text examines narrative research, phenomenology, grounded theory, ethnography, and case studies, philosophical foundations, history, and major aspects. The author, with an accessible style of writing, links the research design to each inquiry tradition. He examines theoretical frameworks, quality standards, and writing methods for introductions to studies, gathering the data, analyzing it, producing stories, and confirming results. 8. Doing your research project. Open up study skills. Steps by steps for great research projects. Research can be daunting, especially for first-timers, but this indispensable book provides everything you need to prepare for research, draft and finalize a methodologically sound and well-written report or thesis, and warns you of potential pitfalls to avoid wasting time on false trails. 9. Research methods in education. Professional researchers and higher education students who must learn how research is planned, conducted, analyzed, or used need to read research methods in education. PowerPoint slides for all chapters are ideal for teaching or students, defining the structure of each chapter and summarizing its principal ideas. There are a number of internet resources listed in the book. 10. Introducing research methodology. A Beginner's Guide to Doing a Research Project. In the second edition of this book, Uwe Flick teaches new researchers how to create a research project. The book is aimed at teaching data gathering, analytical skills, and the research process to students on their first assignment. It summarizes from the author's study a number of examples and provides guidance on quantitative and qualitative methodologies. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.